commercially defined Southern rock following their debut album back in 1969. Man, where was I? They've become one of the most influential and best-loved rock and roll bands in the entire world. Their latest release is called Where It All Begins. They'll be performing at the Gerald Ford Amphitheater in Vail, Colorado on June 24th. Please welcome the legendary Allman Brothers Band.
Wednesday on Two News at 5:30 and 11.
Tomorrow night, my guest will be from CBS This Morning, Paula Zahn, and comedian Charles Cozart, the angry black man, the angry black comedian Charles Cozart. Remember him, Ranford? The angry black man will be here. Thursday, Danny DeVito, and Friday, Tom Arnold. Oh, we'll find out what's the latest. Tom Arnold, and from the San Antonio Spurs, Dennis Rodman. Ooh, maybe Madonna update. And be right back with Crosby, Stills, and Nash right after this.